No. Oh shit.
Go!
Yeah, Thunderlord's still pretty good. Especially since with this helmet, I don't have to reload, dude.